We didn't have this. That was a very nice, had the like, legendary head that I had. One pot up, one two, and I don't have it here. Ah, we can deal with it. Okay. We'll get our own legendary stuff. Yay, my Amazon Boo Snowball microphone has been dispatched. Wait, is this? This is buffering and I can't. What? What's happening? Why is this glitchy? This is a bit glitchy. No. No unlimited. No unlimited speed. What was that? It was buffering. It was a bit glitching, and if it because it was glitching, I couldn't really I couldn't keep the beat. Annoying. Eh, we have a chest. Critical spear that we won't use. This is the most like this is nice music. Is this on fire? This is a blacksmith, you stupid head. Okay, let's try that again. Actually, no, this is a better one. Okay, now let's hope that we get this to work. I really want to stream this. Because I love this game. It's okay, we only have to defend here, but it's seriously offbeat. Seriously offbeat. And I don't know what to do about it, to be honest. How can we... Maybe try this? Oh, let's see if this works. weird. Come on. Yeah, yeah. No! Ah, shit. At the end! No! One of them died and training stops when one of your heroes died. Well, it's better. It's better. So, we need to get used to the rhythm here. Yeah, it's a different rhythm. We need to get used to the rhythm here. It's a bit like it's a bit raggy. I don't know why it's a bit raggy. I'm gonna try what? Try something. Let me close everything else. Maybe that would help a bit. Can have a lot of chrome up. But it might be even the version itself. Oh, wait. It's going better. A lot better, actually. Look at this. Might have been from the things that I had up. Well, always just hope. Let's see if we can advance now. Bye. Okay, so from what I can figure out, it's a bit faster, actually, which is the weird thing. Maybe it's something around here, I have no idea. Read frame buffers to memory. CPU, I think, would work better. I love this game, but I'm afraid my commands will stay in my head. Yes, yes, always. Always fair. This game will always stay in my mind. No. No. But I wanna see how I can make this work better. Like, you know, Fair, you've played this. It's not that hard to keep a fever going. Which is weird, because it's really hard for me now. If any of you have experience with, like, emulators, and have helped me with this, it would be great. It's a bit offbeat, and the problem with this game, it needs to be completely onbeat. Like, spot on. I need to fix that somehow. Okay. Need to fix that. Come on. We can do it. There's gotta be something in the in the settings, because I refuse to believe I can't play this one. Okay, no, I don't want to different one. But now we can practice a bit. So, this is a bit faster, eh? How it should go. Let me just show you, because it's right here. I have it right here. Okay, so you basically... Well, two beats in my head, that's why not. Ah, the two beats, I can do it. I can't. Yeah, the headphones are beeping as well, and I can't do anything. Wouldn't you just get used to it? It's a different beat. It's faster. We can make it. We can make it happen. No, it's not that. Yeah, so I've played this about 6 hours last night. No fevers. Fever going in, fever going out. It hasn't been a problem, but it's a bit fast here, it's annoying. No. Ah. Okay, let's continue on. Okay, I'm gonna try Mark. Yes. We did it! We did it! No, we're not trying this. Okay, that's good. Okay, so it's a different beat. Fortunately, that means that I can't play on my PSP anymore. I cried. I actually had like some pretty nice things here. Legendary on my hero, but we're not playing that anymore because it's a different beat and we won't be able to play this. I'm going in and out. Flame sword, it's nice. So it can be done, it can be done. You just need to get used to the beat. What happened? On its own time. After all, this is no professional thing, it's just for fun. Oh, Queen of Giants, this is our chance. First, traverse the field of giants and seek the Cave of Varor. Cave of Varor? An evil released from the vessel slumbers in this cave. What evil be that, a demon or a monster? I don't remember. Neither do I can't remember anything before being turned to stone. I'm the other side effect of the legendary power of the Uber Hero's remains which freed you from your stone curse. Or maybe you're just forgetful. Safety issues aside, let us visit the Cave of Varor and gaze upon the self-proclaimed hero. Villain, or monster, whatever he said. That I read wrong. Okay. Well, let's hope we can do it. Actually, I wanna try some more of these. Funny thing about this, dodge thingy doesn't work. I think they intended to make the cannon actually kill you, but it only staggers. Maybe that's what it tried to do. Oh, that's good. Okay. So, it's a bit annoying because I could do it without looking at this. I can even feel it being a new thing because what I'm doing is I'm looking at the actual screen, like at the actual like bar going like this. I need you at just going tapping my feet. Yeah, enjoy your food, Freya. And everybody else that's watching, feel free to chat. I mean, we can chat during the real times, and Oliver is not me actually focusing on the beat. Okay, and this is the last one, the march and jump one, which is not that hard, but I think practices are very important, at least now, because we're having a problem with it.
Bye.